Hey everyone, this is Silly Science with Simon. It's taken me ages, but I finally finished my giant pop stick chain. This is under a heap of tension, but before I let it... Oh no. That's right, I'll just make it again, and this time I'll show you how to do it. Are you ready? Then let's get science. Earlier today, I was eating an icy pole when suddenly I got a brilliant idea. After a while, I had a small pile of pop sticks. One of my favorite things to do with pop sticks is to twist them together to make exploding boomerangs, exploding ninja stars, and exploding windows. But today, I'm gonna show you how to twist them together to make an exploding chain reaction. Check this out. I don't use these thin pop sticks because they don't work very well. Plus, they make your hands sticky and tasty. These jumbo pop sticks are so much better. You can buy them online or at a craft store. Twist the jumbo pop sticks together in the following way. Place two pop sticks on a flat surface, like a table or the floor, in the shape of an X. Place the end of the green pop stick under the end of the red pop stick and over the yellow pop stick like this. Place the end of a blue pop stick under the other end of the red pop stick and over the green pop stick like this. Place the end of the purple pop stick under the end of the yellow pop stick and over the blue pop stick like this. Keep repeating this pattern, making the chain longer and longer. Once you've made the chain long enough, lock the end by placing one final pop stick under this one, over this one, and under this one. They're so tightly locked together that... So how does it work? When we twist the pop sticks together, we bend them out of their usual shape. This puts them under tension and gives each pop stick potential energy. All of the pop sticks want to flick up into the air, but they can't because we've locked them in position. When we unlock the chain, the potential energy in each pop stick is converted to kinetic energy, the energy of moving objects. Here's a super long pop stick chain. Can you see it starting to lift up off the ground? It's a lot more obvious from the side. How cool is that? I'm going to finish this video with a few more chain reactions. Thanks for watching and see you again in 2 weeks.